Hey guys, welcome back to our 2020 Toyota Tundra front-end conversion build with the Baja style fenders. We've been putting this on hold for some time. We've had a lot of orders we have to do. We're sorry about that. We're gonna get back on it though. But this video in particular is gonna be about the headlights and swapping it from the old 07 to 13 version to the new 2014 to 2021 version. So if this video helps you out, like and subscribe. So we're gonna show you how to turn the old system, which has a high beam and a low beam, two bulbs, two wires, into the new system, which is one wire, one bulb with a high and a low in it. So this way you can save money on not having to pay someone to do it or buy expensive wiring. So we hope you enjoy.
So today I'm building a wiring harness conversion kit to put the 14 plus Tundra headlights onto an 07 to 13 Tundra. As you can see, 07 to 13 Tundras have two bulbs, one for the low and one for the high. On the 14 pluses, they use just one single H4 bulb that just that single bulb is high and low integrated into one unit. So today I'll be merging these two into one plug and doing the conversion. So to start, I got an H4 plug, and then I have a 9005 plug and a 9006 plug. For this I use old HID ballast. You can buy the wiring online, but I'm using what I had for now. Using a wiring diagram I found online, I found the pinouts. The top plug right here is the low positive. The left or right side, when you're looking at it, would be the high positive, and then the left side plug would be the negative. So what I did is I just did the low positive, wired it into the positive on the actual car, which is the plug, which in this case on the passenger side, it's green, I believe. So when you look at for the high beam, this brown wire is the positive, and on the low beam, the white wire is the positive. The other wire would be the negative ground. On the driver's side, green is the positive for low, and green is also the positive for the high. So yeah, I bridged the low to the low positive, the high to the high positive on another plug, and then all of the grounds coming off of here, so all the black wires, black here, and the ground off the H4, I had those all merged together into one, and then those will all be grounded together. So as you can see here, I have this wired up to the high, this wired up to the positive low, and then that's one ground, another ground, another ground. I'm gonna tie all three of those together and ground them at one spot. Here's everything wired up on the right. I grounded it down there. Pretty easy ground. And that's the low beam. High beam works as well. I just don't have anyone to test it out with me. But yeah. Here's the finished product. So this right here would be the ground wire. This right here is the high. This right here is the low. To your H4 plug. Here's the finished product. Excuse the headlights not being installed. We're still finishing the conversion, but this is the high beams on. The low beams.
Hey guys, I do want to thank you again for watching our great videos. If you guys need any parts for your vehicle, the ones that you guys see in our videos, or anything else, go to ReveMoto.com, your pre-painted auto body parts source. We sell bumpers, taillights, headlights, touch-up bottles, everything that you need for your vehicle, go to ReveMoto.com, your pre-painted and accessories parts store. Also, go ahead and like, subscribe, and turn on your push notification for more great videos like this one. Thank you.